Molo mahlobo bani bangeleli igama lami ngingudawudi waphungula aka King Langabi Makusu kulakho lokuqalwe la mntana esikhaya ngicela wenze ukulungela ucendezele like button ne subscribe button ungakhohlwa ungilandele enkundleni yokuxhumana yazo nge Instagram @king_langabi usashaqekile umndeni nomphakathi emva kokuthi iKhansela lezingqokloze ngesibhamu lazibulala phambi komndeni walo usibonela uthulo yiKhansela lasenkululeko kwaSwayimane ube ukuthi ke wazidubela ngesibhamu emzini wakhe ngolwesihlane intathakusa kuneyintsolo zokuthi kube nengxabano ebiphakathi kwakhe nom ngakhe eholele kutheni kenze lesi senzo kanti amalungu omndeni kanye nomphakathi athi asathuthumela ngesenzo sikaluthuli yize ke ngakucaca ukuthi ube icasulwe yini umthombo uvezela besoleza ukuthi isibhamu saqhuma kathathu kanti umndeni usaphithela amakhanda futhi ke akekho kono waziwa kabanzi ngesigameko esehle emzini weKhansela ebehlala ke nonkosikazi nezingane kanti abephephandaba isoleza babe ukuthi bathinta ilunga lomndeni kamufi abaligodlile igama lalo lababikele ukuthi ke belingekho ngesikhathi kwenzeka lesi sigameko isikhulumi samaphoyisa esifundazwe sakwaZulu Natal uLieutenant Colonel elinqobile Gwala uthe kuvula idokodo lokushona kumuntu uthe amaphoyisa esiteshi saseWardburg aphinge idokodo lokushona kwesilisa eleminyaka engu-49 ubudala mina ngala kwethu ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi lithini uvula kumayelana ke nalo lolu daba kwi-comment section ungakhohlwa ukugcinezela like button ne-subscribe button ongilandele ku-Instagram it's @king_langabi from me usomdakadaka ngithi ba sengihembe.